Isn't it possible to create a synthetic that looks fully human?
The short answer is no.
Well, give me the long answer.
It'll still be no.
But this is not Harcourt Mudd.
My scanner says he is.
He is an android duplicate of Mr. Mudd. Thinly skinned with replicant DNA. Someone took you for a ride.
Oh, that's excellent. Oh, I'll show you that.